Well, the Great Wall of Rojales continues. We've now got to the stage where the lorries are coming and filling up the blocks with cement. And because obviously the blocks are laid and there are also metal bars that are put in, and then the concrete is put in with a lorry. This wall has to be very, very strong, basically to ensure the safety of the horses, because there will be shelters built the other side of it. When this is finished, this wall should actually withstand a lorry going into it. I'm just going to ask Rod to explain a little bit. How many lorry loads of concrete in total will it take to fill this wall, Rod?
In total, 12.
And how much concrete is that in total to fill it?
72 cubic metres.
My goodness. So when each lorry comes, obviously Rod then has to tidy it all up, which takes him about half a day to clear it all up, tidy it all up and level it out, ready for the next load.